How do you think people would describe you?
Half of the people, some people might, will describe me as like shy and quiet and then be like, but when we get to know you, like you actually say really like clever stuff and you talk a lot and blah, blah, blah. And I think like my family members would describe me as, they would bring up a temper, definitely. And, but I think they would say like, passionate and loving sort of person.
Yes. Describe my sister in one word.
Tiffany in one word.
I thought you meant the AirPods.
Loving. And that's for real. I'm not playing with you. How dare you? Everyone jokes, but she really is very loving. Because from the second I met her, she's like, the second I met her, you know?
That's good, that's good.
The one word I'd use to describe my sister is ate, which in Tagalog is actually respect for an older sister. And that's exactly what she is. She's very much an older sister to nearly everyone she meets. She loves very easily, and she cares very easily. And that comes out in the way she acts. She will drive you anywhere. She will always make sure you are, you know, fed and taken care of, that you have a ride home, that you're not left out when everyone's hanging out. She's got a temper. She can be hot-headed sometimes, and sometimes, of course, you know, she can be just a little bit annoying. But at the root of it all, it's all based in love. And it's very rarely that you can say that about a person. And you can definitely say that about her.
What is your name?
My name's Brianne McLarty.
And how long have you known Tiffany?
I've known Tiffany for about 7 years, maybe.
Wow. And how would you describe her?
She's very hardworking and assertive and like fun to be around and funny, you know.
Nice, nice. All right, that's it.
Favorite color is?
Green, because when we were little, me, Trixie, Kayla, and Dwayne used to play Sailor Moon. I mean, obviously, Dwayne wasn't Sailor Moon, but I mean, he would be there playing with us anyways. And, my Sailor was Sailor Jupiter, and she was green. And so, I used to just always, like, want to buy things and pick things that were green. Because, so, you know, Sailor Jupiter. And then I fell in love with the color, and now I love it. Everything green.
What is your favorite movie?
favorite romantic movie, An Affair to Remember. Favorite, I like 300, and I like Spirited Away, and I like Disney movies in general.
Like High School Musical 3? Anyways, favorite TV show.
I don't watch a lot of TV. I do like my SpongeBob. I do like Firefly, but I didn't watch it when it was on TV. Like I like box sets. I like Charmed. I do. I'm not gonna say that either, because that's a secret. We're gonna just keep to ours. Will and Grace. Will and Grace, I do like Will and Grace. But I never watch any of this stuff on TV, like I like box set stuff. What? Oh, Frasier! I love Frasier! I watch that on TV, but see, we don't really have TV here, so I've kind of mentally had a blockage. And, I mean, we have TV, we just don't have cable, okay? We don't have Frasier.
What is your favorite thing to do besides dance?
I like playing the piano, and playing the guitar, and reading. And playing a lot of Sudoku, like a lot. I like to eat, but I like to sleep more out of all those things.
All right. Obama or McCain?
Obama, because, well, I mean, all the dancers pretty much gave pretty good reasons about Obama. It's like, it just seems like a no-brainer, pretty much. And McCain's old.
No Obama.
No Obama. That's dumb. That was a dumb joke.
Just because it said no and then B.
Yes.
Yeah.
I didn't make up that joke.
Okay. And that's it for this week. I'll see you next time for your weekly Dance of the Zodiac report. Bye bye.
See ya.